Song of Solomon, chapter 2, verse 1. I am the rose of Sharon and the lily of the valleys, the beauty of holiness. I know many times when we look at this passage of scripture, we look at it as a description of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And truly, he is the lily of the valley. He is the rose of Sharon. But specifically, if you look at the typography of this particular passage of scripture, it's really talking about the fact that the church, the bride of Christ, is the one that is the lily of the valley and the rose of Sharon to its bridegroom, which is Jesus Christ, our Lord. The lilies of the valleys, the roses of Sharon, they were beautiful flowers during biblical times. And it's amazing how God has dressed us up in his righteousness and in his holiness. It doesn't matter what denomination or background that you come from, what affiliation or what organization that you are in. God's requirement, God's standard for his people is holy.